I'm now comfortable, colleagues, agents, candidates, to move to the penultimate declaration, which is declaration result of polls for the election of the City Councillor for Bablake. I, Martin Reeves, being the returning officer at the above election, do hereby give notice that the number of votes recorded for each candidate at the said election is as follows. Shabir Ahmed, the Conservative Party candidate, 2,920. Daniel Crowley, Trade Unionist and Socialist Coalition, 156. David Edwin Kershaw, the Labour Party candidate, 3,246. Paul Robert McNamara, UK Independent Party, UKIP, 1,503. David Neil Priestley, Green Party, 330. Mark Edward Widdop, Liberal Democrat, 254. The total number of ballot papers rejected was 44, and the turnout was 65.9%. And I do hereby declare that David Edwin Kershaw is duly elected as councillor for the Bablake Ward of the City of Coventry.